Mio, the difference between a true Yharnam and a fake Yharnam, it can be hard to see, but it's there. A true Yharnam understands that loyalty to country is key to his survival. Not justice, not love, not even family. Loyalty to a vision that looks beyond themselves.
Come mierda.
Fake Yharnams love to be the outcasts. They are addicted to their selfish perversions. Chaos, lies, like wild dogs. But dogs can be broken. They can serve paradise. And if a dog refuses to break, like Julio here, like Clara Garcia, like Libertad, then we must put them down.
Papa, you've proved your point.
Put Julio down. This is a difficult step to paradise, Mio. I understand. But when you achieve our vision, I promise you, there will be no more steps.
I'm coming, Lita.
Then enjoy the show.
Julio checked in.
Proof of death. Join your friend Lita in a suite hereafter.
I keep my promises, Danny. You wanted a boat, you got a boat.
It's a beautiful piece of shit, but it'll get you to a Yankee beach. One with the naked fatties.
You two are just gonna let me leave? Bullshit.
You could have sold us out a long time ago. You're my best querida. I can't promise you victory, I can't even promise you survival. What I can promise you is this. You were the lucky one.
That usually work?
50-50.
Hell of an office, Juan.
Let's work. Con calma. Mueve ese pum pum, girl.
Want me to make you the best supremos and resolver weapons? You need depleted uranium. Lucky for you, Castillo has stashed his supply with the biggest guns on the island, his anti-aircraft cannons. When you got some of that sweet uranium, you can bring it back to my office, or to one of my associates. If you capture an FND base, a member of Team Juan will move in and give you access to my inventory. And don't forget, rank has its privileges. When Clara is kind enough to promote you, we'll be able to hook you up with better gear. Just have those pesos ready. Even in revolution, nothing comes free. And here's some advice, guerrilla to guerrilla. Have some fun, for fuck's sake. Die with a smile on your face. You'll be back. They always come back.
Juan, I swear you almost look happy.
I have my workshop and a revolution to win. What more could a guerrilla ask for?
Once you're back at Santuario, shake the trees for guns, ammo, new believers. Castillo was surprised. Let's keep it that way. Welcome to Libertad, Danny. I can leave anytime. What's the rush? Inspiring. Let's free Yara, shall we? Castillo controls all of Yara with soldados, slaves, and blood. The capital is a stronghold. We take Esperanza, we free Yara. Best chance we got to weaken Castillo is to hit military targets like FND bases and checkpoints. But most important, we have to surround Esperanza and trap Castillo in his cage. That means targeted operations that will unite the revolution and make Libertad stronger. To do that, I need you to recruit three groups in Yara to fight with Libertad. Each is waging war across Yara with a different piece of Castillo's empire, all controlled by his inner circle. In El Este,
foreign invaders like McKay Industries suck our resources dry.